Guardian. We need your assistance in the forest.
What have the Vex done now?
I'm afraid your enemy was me this time. Hurry!
So, what exactly is the issue?
I've recreated Dendron, the root mind. I thought I could control it.
You always do. That's why people talk. Now that Panoptes has fallen, the root mind is attempting to take its place and govern the forest.
Well, then let's blow it up.
Welcome to the past, your personal past. The root mind has re-established the conditions of your first visit, and I suspect much of the defenses leading to its spire.
I'm blaming you for this, Osiris.
Blame whomever you'd like. Just destroy that mind.
Radiolaria machines are everywhere.
They are the primary vector by which the Vex remade the planet.
That module was hiding a path. The root mind is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
You see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy.
Well, it won't stay intact for long.
After the Guardian destroyed the root mine the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You've really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sagira. The Guardian has this handled.
It's
Shielded Minotaur incoming. One of those modules must be generating the field.
Established so quickly. Be careful.
Destroyed the original root mine and left. We programmed demolition charges into every floor of this spire and reduced it to bits of data. It's unsettling to know that the Vex have rebuilt all of this so quickly.
There's enough arc energy here to power the city for 100 years. I can't imagine how much it took for the Vex to transform Mercury.
Thank you.
just pulled the plug on this spire's arc network. Vex are pretty angry.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them.
Thank you.
mind has been dismantled. What's next? We're putting out fires all over the place today.
I'll be honest, I can't remember where we left you. We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest Vex Cyclops I've ever seen, and we cracked it in half.
Oh, Dendron, right! You're so good at cleaning up Osiris's messes. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Now get out of there before the simulation shuts down.